1963, Roosevelt International Trot. And what a great field. The favourite, of course, is Sim Eckler, the American champion in Barry 3 with Stanley Dancer. Wen from New Zealand, Theo Mesidor, Sumac Lad, Sprite Rodney, Martini de Thai Silk dropping back and Calcanti in their racing, and Sumac Lad has begun brilliantly with Stanley Dancer urging him forward. Theo Mesidor on the inside, Sprite Rodney on the outside, followed by Martini Durr around Wen. Thai Silk second last and Calcanti last as they come around the straight on the first occasion. And Stanley Dancer sends Sumac Lad into the lead, but Sprite Rodney is issuing a challenge very early in the race, and Sprite Rodney dashing up to Sumac Lad. Dancer content to let him go to the lead on Sprite Rodney, and he's done so. Sprite Rodney leads out of the straight on the first occasion from Sumac Lad. Theo Mesidor of the Netherlands in third. Martini Durr of France is fourth, followed by Wen from New Zealand, Thai Silk of Canada, and Calcanti of Italy at the rear. Down the back straight, and it's Sprite Rodney leading from Sumac Lad, going easily in second. In third position, Theo Mesidor inside Martini Durr, the French stayer. Wen is in following him, followed by Thai Silk and Calcanti. Sumac Lad moves off the fence in second as Martini Durr pulls out. Oh, Theo Mesidor has gone off stride there and has ruined his chances. Theo Mesidor basically out of the race. Sprite Rodney leading as they come around the corner on the final occasion with a circuit to go. Sumac Lad in second position. Martini Durr third. Wen is fourth. Now here comes Thai Silk with a rush up on the outside, followed by Calcanti. Theo Mesidor out of it. Sprite Rodney leading at the judge with a circuit to go. Sumac Lad is second position, going comfortably. Martini Durr third as Thai Silk rushes up on the outside, followed in next position by Wen and Calcanti. As they head down the back, Sprite Rodney trotting very well at the moment. Sumac Lad going easily in second. On the inside, Martini Durr third. Thai Silk on the outside, followed by Wen. As they go down the back, and it's Sprite Rodney. Dancer pulls Sumac Lad out. Martini Durr charging into third. Thai Silk in fourth. Wen and Calcanti. As they come off the back straight on the final occasion, and it's Sprite Rodney joined by Sumac Lad, the American champion, and Dancer urges Sumac Lad forward, and he's got his head in front of Sprite Rodney. Martini Durr, the French horse, is the only threat at the moment. As Sumac Lad charges to the lead as they come down the straight, and it's Sumac Lad, the champion. Sumac Lad and Stanley Dancer, they're showing them a clean pair of heels. Martini Durr challenging, but Sumac Lad too good. Sumac Lad from Martini Durr. Thai Silk quickly up for third.